As a soldier, I think safe space is as behind physical cover, some place where you can't be shot, not some place where you don't have to listen to something that you disagree with. It's a vastly different concept of safe space as defined these days. Safe space is probably a dangerous space because it's a space where you're isolating yourself from other points of view. And that is being locked up with your own preconceptions is probably the most dangerous thing in the world.